out of 10,000 people suffers from pilonidal disease. Even though men are more likely to have it, this disease can affect anyone. Today's video will discuss what is pilonidal disease that tends to affect young people and how you can get rid of it. Before you watch this video, please take a moment to subscribe our YouTube channel by clicking the subscribe button, then tap the bell icon so you will be the first to know when we post new videos daily. What is pilonidal disease? It's a cyst that occurs on the top of the buttocks near the tailbone. It can stay in decent conditions or it can get infected. There are several reasons why this happens. For one, it can be caused by trauma in this area, which can lead to a cyst. It can also be caused by ingrown hairs. How to know if you have it? This cyst usually looks like a big pimple. You may feel discomfort on the tailbone while doing different activities. The cyst hurts, turns red and swells. If it gets infected, pus or even blood may be released and unpleasant odor may make itself known. How you can treat it? If you notice a pilonidal cyst, you can see a doctor. Self-treatment won't help in this case. The doctor will examine the area and decide on further treatment. Usually, the cyst is removed by surgery and the doctor will choose which method is right for you. In the case of an infection, you will have to undergo a course of antibiotics. Who is at risk? People who sit a lot and have an inactive lifestyle can suffer from a pilonidal cyst. Excess body hair and obesity can also lead to the development of this disease. It usually occurs in men at puberty and under the age of 35. You can change your lifestyle and lose weight if needed. Look after this area and be sure that you have good hygiene there. You can also shave hair near your tailbone to prevent a pilonidal cyst from forming. How many hours do you spend sitting? Have you ever had a pilonidal cyst? Let me know in our comment section below. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and share with your friends. For more daily tips, subscribe to our channel below. Thank you.